WrestleMania 3 now for 6 to 8 months. He's had to live with that.
Right now, folks, we're going to go to another of our colleagues, Mean Gene Okerlund, as he is with the world's heavyweight champion, Hulk Hogan, and his partners.
All right, the top of the tie, Steve standing by up in the ring. These gentlemen are charged as they mentally prepare themselves for the big 10-man confrontation of the Survivor Series. And then Hulk Hogan.
Look how hungry they are, man. Look how hungry all the animals are, man. You know, I get to say, there are no rules when you're dealing with Mother Nature. There's no insurance policy. You live, you die, you survive. But I tell you what, I've done everything I could to cover my back, man.
Oh, you got these
guys. Look at them, man. Look how hungry they are. The natural food chain here doesn't matter, man. The larger animals like Andre the Giant, it doesn't matter. When they're this hungry, an animal like Ken Patera or Mr. Wonderful could eat them alive. But I tell you something, man. I got my policy covered, brother. I got the magnificent one, the deep, dark past. Do what he has to do to get us through this thing. I've got the strongest in the world. I've got the fire, brother, just in case we have to burn the whole jungle down. I'll do it with a fire. But I've got the most unpredictable animal of all right behind me. Ask them how hungry they are. How hungry do they look to you?
I'm hungry, and I'm here to survive. The strongest shall survive.
What about it? The Rock, Don Muraco.
Oh, the training's over. I'm here for a good time.
And a good time. Out of our Humperdinck.
Hogan, it's all been said. It's time to get in and do it right now.
Bam, bam.
Time to burn the building down, man.
These guys are absolutely psyched to the max. They're captain heavyweight champion of the world.